Welcome back to the channel, guys. I am Tarun from Technology Update, and today's video is a how-to video. Now I have been kept on asking on how to open the front panel of the Circle CC830 cabinet. So I am gonna show you guys how you can open the front panel. It is a little bit tricky, but you can open it and clear the fans and filter yourself. So let's get straight into it.
So this is the case itself. In order to open the front panel of the case, you have to hold the case from this point like this and then try to pull it out slowly. If you are opening this the first time, it must be a little bit tight to open, but try to pull it out gently and bang, your case will open easily. Now you can take out the filter by pressing it. Make sure to deattach the front fans if you want to clean the fans too. You have to remove the fans from the filter. After cleaning the filters and fans, it's time to put on the panel back. While putting it back, match the socket with the holes in the case and align them properly. While doing all this stuff, make sure you take care of the panel because it would come out with the case. So remove any pen drives plugged in that socket and then remove the panel. Now put it back the same way you have removed it. Gently push it in and align the socket with the holes and it will fit in perfectly. So that's all you have to do to remove the front socket. At first it will look like that, it will break off, but don't worry, just try to open it gently and you can access the fans and filters easily. That's all for now. I hope you guys like this tutorial video. Make sure to leave a thumbs up for the video and subscribe to the channel for some awesome content. And I'll see you guys in the next video.
Now I have been kept on. नो भी ना पढ़ सकता देख के, याद करनी पड़ेगी. Let's get straight into it. बंद कर दे.